$15.
You can call your, you got a vase?
Ask them how much you need to go to.
Yeah, I just pay down to. Okay, you pay 12. If you pay 12, don't pay 12.
I'm not paying 12. Call your base, sir.
No, I cannot call my base. My base is not here. You know, I dropped somebody here before you say I can carry you.
From King's Plaza, you charging $15?
12, I said pay 12.
$12 to go to King's Plaza?
This is Flatland.
Yes, it's Flatland. You go straight down Flatland and then make a turn and it's right there. I don't know what you're talking about. From
I go straight.
Yes, yeah, okay. You don't know how to get to King's Plaza from here?
Mister, if you, I'm gonna show you how to get the quickest way. You're gonna get there in 10 minutes.
Less not than even that. 10 minutes. 5 minutes away from here.
Can't record in here?
No, you can't record or take pictures.
I'm sorry. Alright. Cool. Your pop? Oh, yeah. Upstairs?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, he's recording her.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. At least we don't get harassed. Yeah, the more security's harassing them, you know?
No.
Is it?
You don't like
these?
Alright, come on.
And
then they're like, oh, I was just
going to
say,
happy birthday. Happy birthday, sweetie.
And she got her hand open.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you got cameras. Hey, cameraman.
How you doing? I left that up there, and I went to Flatbush to the dollar store.
Oh,
it's a decoy. Yeah.
That's not the point. There's people outside waiting. That's
okay,
not
I'm going upstairs.
I'm
going
gonna have to send you the thing.
Yeah, send it to me right now.
Send your mother a list. You make everything a problem. It's not a problem.
Yes, it is a problem.
Send your mother a list of who you want to come in.
Ma.
Yeah.
Okay, where's all them shoes?
Yeah, I got them on the different. Just bring them on her truck though.
Alright.
Okay.
So y'all not walk, you and daddy not walking in no more?
Yeah, we all walking in.
You're supposed to, okay. Can you come on so we can take pictures?
Let's go.
Are we still doing that? Oh, is it?
I don't know. Nobody will be able to see your feet.
That's not the point, you're just gonna sway. It's up to you.
Don't tell me to fucking calm down. Cause you know what? You should have been the first one ready. And we gotta go. You got the tag on the shit. Get me fucking started today. Time is money for people with his body. Shit to do. You think you can sit here waiting for me to put a damn coat on? Here we go. I mean, just to start my car.
I would ride us outside.
Mm-hmm.
I'll ride us outside.
I don't know.
That's why you should have let me do it. Just that's okay.
Can y'all two already back up a little bit? I didn't get that whole floor shot. Wait a minute.
Kitchen play. Oh.
I woke up feeling like I was on the moon. Look at the flick of that wrist, look at the flick of that wrist. I woke up feeling like I was on the moon. I was on the moon. I woke up feeling like I need a honey gold. Look at the flick of that wrist, look at the flick of that wrist. 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 Look at the flick of that wrist.
Why you're not inside? Go inside, please. Go inside. I'm outside. What happened? What's the problem? Okay, so what's the problem? What's the problem? Sir, please let them in. I don't, at this point, I don't care. Just let them in. Just let them in. Go, go, go. Go, I don't care. Go, go.
Hey, hey, hey. Is that Leah, baby? Hey, sis, she's shaking with you, man.
I don't know. It's cool.
Put your foot in.
Today?
Put your foot in. No. Who forgot your... No, who forgot your skirt?
The skirt that goes under this?
Yeah, where is it?
Daddy's car. But I could deal with
it. No, he's coming. He's coming. He's on the
floor. I have to take all of this off to put it on.
You won't have to do that. Listen, that doesn't look... Let's go inside. Come on, get out the car.
Come on,
how
is that much? Bitch, you
nobody's not sitting. Why don't you go? Go get what you... Oh, there go my hat. Where she at?
Come here.
You gonna light your candles after you go out there and dance with your friends? Wait like about a 30 minutes, you gonna light your candles.
No, I thought I was doing the dressing and then...
next to
happening, but I love them with all my heart. And if it wasn't for them, maybe I wouldn't be here today. I would like to introduce Mrs. Tracy Cameron and Mr. Louis Caballero.
And I can't see the love from the sea.
Look,
your mouth still remember the taste of my life.
Nothing dearly.
Will your eyes still smile from the cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till you're 17.
Come on, guys, give him a round of applause. Louis, but she is also my goddaughter, my only godchild. Are we ready?